So one of the things I'm hoping is that my students understand why what we're learning in your basic ninth grade biology class is important, and how scientists take those basic ideas and then use them to actually like help people with a disease like cancer. I hope they get exposed to just the diversity of research that's out there and the number of ways that people can be involved in science, and just see how this applies in the real world.